Time now for our intros round. Two guests perform the introduction to a hit record using sounds but no words, and the other team member has to guess the song and artist for a point. Couldn't it be simpler? So why it's always such a dog's dinner, I'll never know. Phil and Andrew, your time to confuse Jonathan.
You ready, Jonathan?
I'll do the bass.
Yeah, all right. No, I'll do me a count here.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Oh, nice work. I'm almost there. I remember this one. I've heard it on the radio. Yeah. And then some words come in. Yeah, and it goes. Yeah. I do remember it. Yeah. That's exactly how it goes. That's actually a very good...
It is fantastic, isn't it?
Okay, second one.
No.
I don't have to pass it over.
Bit of an advert or something. Is it Thin Lizzy?
It is Thin Lizzy. And what's
now,
the
they only had two songs. There was one was about a whiskey.
That was about the boys
who were quite rough.
Yes, it is. The Boys.
The Boys are back in town.
Well done, yes. Jonathan.
The Boys are back in town. The Boys are back in town. What?
Yeah. Right. How should I start here?
Yeah.
Okay.
Do that bit in Welsh.
You're going to do it in Gaelic then, Sean?
I will, yeah.
Go on then.
Cade mila falch, cade mila falch, you know. And the only other thing I remember is...
I love this
Welsh. That's as much Welsh as I speak as well.
Do you think you're sexy?
No, it's do you think I'm sexy, but I'll give you the point anyway.
What song are we doing? I think number one.
All right, come on.
I know you've never been there, but let's go for it.
Squeeze you tight. I get teenage kicks, yes, all through the night.
Quite right. Oh, yeah. Well done. Teenage kicks by the Undertones. Normally, because you did so much of the actual tune rather than the intro there, shall I dock you a point? But you didn't have any, so there's no point.
Is it collars up for this one then?
Yeah.
Collars up?
Yeah.
All right, come on.
Stop Manchester, don't worry about it.
Oh. Out in the cold air, walking through the sunset. Ultravox Vienna.
Yeah. It was Ultravox Vienna.
That's the first one, girl.
Again.
Sorry, I can resist it.
Alright, come on, go.
Ow, ow, ow. Ow, ow, ow. Ow, ow, ow.
On your face, if no, I've never been to a harvester before then.
I know it.
No, you don't.
I do.
Yes, you do.
Down. Yeah, no, he does.
You have a lisp as well.
George Michael.
I have to pass it over.
You know, easy action, gold triumph, easy action, Mark Bone and T-Rex type thing.
Oh, I'm sorry, what? It's not.
It's not? Oh.
It's not.
We'll have to hear how it should have been done.
Tiny kangaroo's head, tiny kangaroo down.
Hey, it was, of course, Jeepster by T-Rex.
Oh,
sorry.
I know it, I know it.
Tiny kangaroo down.
Living on a prayer. These shoes were made for walking.
No.
There's not even a song called that.
Is it metal?
Of course Jupitus.
Yeah, during the legendary rinky-dink phase of Motorhead.
Got it done. 1, 2, 3, 4.
It's the laughing policeman.
What's the bass line in that song?
It's tricky, actually, isn't it?
It's not by Tricky, by the way.
That's a Boyzone song, yeah?
It isn't a Boyzone song.
Right, it's, jeez, I don't know how it goes.
Right, does anyone on the other team know?
Let's go into the chorus.
Okay. Right, you do it, though.
It's the intro's round. I'm just giving the chorus and the title. Let's play it in.
We know, we know.
Tammy
Wynette. Yeah, do it like Lemmy and do nothing and scare me all night. Okay. Down, 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 down,
It's not the Beatles, isn't it?
Not the Beatles. It's
Sex Pistols.
Yes. The Pistols. Yes.
Pretty Vacant.
It is Pretty Vacant. Well done.
I've got it.
Oh,
down,
down, down, down, down, down, down, down, down, down, down, down, down, down, down, down, down, down, down, down, down, Does anyone
get me coach?
Anyone know what it is?
Van Halen, Jump.
I don't know how we got that wrong, but so close. Let's hear that should have sounded.
Oh.
It was the Pointer Sisters' Jump.
Oh, there's two digits. Oh, the boy, Joe. Oh, yeah. You should have done the sequencer, that was like an echoey thing.
Well, I didn't have a sequencer on me.
Right.
Okay, yeah. Dim, dim.
It's Freddy Starr.
I got the I got the faintest. The brown sugar.
It is brown sugar by the Rolling Stones.
All right.
I ain't said a word.
Junk, 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 down, out, up, don't, up, don't, bow. Down, down, down.
Boom, ah, boom, ah.
Down, 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 down.
I think he's got the band.
Oh, is it Oasis?
It is Oasis. That's the song we're looking for.
Think, shiny-headed man, think. Think, which tune by the Manchester Eyebrow Monsters?
Some might say...
Some might say, well done.
Yeah, we are.
Right, for this one, I'm going to do what the normal members of the band do in this one, so I'll be back here. Hang on. All right.
Okay.
Yes.
You ready?
What are you playing, Sean, do you know? Guitar, bass?
Yeah, guitar.
Right.
It goes.
That's it. There's no guitarist on this track, then.
This is what they used to do.
That's what they used to do. It's just like
they were the ones playing the do 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 do. I don't think the lead singer was going do 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 do.
Yeah, but you're not allowed to do words if I was allowed to do words.
I know, but it's not a good song.
slap.
What am I meant to do?
No one. You were doing a fine job. Sean was just a bystander. Yeah. That's all I was saying. That's all I asked.
Is it Morse code? I don't know. Birdie song.
Not a birdie song.
Do you know what it is?
It's Priest.
Heart of Glass by Blondie.
It is Heart of Glass by Blondie, so you get the point there. Quite obviously.
Okay, yeah.
Okay, all right. Now, we need a D for this.
I fancy an E myself.
Yeah, me.
Boom. Bob.
I've never done that before. That's okay. Very professional.
One, two, three, four.
Bum, 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 bum. 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 Bum, 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 bum.
I'll take it. I'm going to hate this stuff.
Like the Vienna Boys Choir last day of term, wasn't it?
Do you know what it was?
Yeah, New Year's Day by you.
It was New Year's Day, yeah. You too.
Look at that. Okay, need a bit of room here.
Yeah.
Okay, ready? Okay. One, two, three, four.
Ba-dum-ba, ba-dum-ba, ba-dum-ba.
Matt, come and watch it from here. It's
fantastic. Ding, 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 ding. All our lives are hitting a peak at this moment, please remember.
He's knackered, you can stop.
He's knackered.
Malcolm McLaren, Buffalo Girls.
It wasn't Buffalo Girls, but... I know you know what it is. I'm sorry, because we are looking for the title.
Skip
to me alone.
Skip his song, which you are a ass.
No, does anyone over there know?
Step that is a double Dutch.
It was double Dutch.
If it's not Pearson Lee, it must be Roy Orbison.
It was Roy Orbison, and it's Pretty Woman.
Okay, great.
That's it!
Is it fair to say Mork and Mindy could do a better job than you two, honestly? Are those trombones we're looking at? It's a brass instrument of some sort, isn't it?
Is there actually a trombone on that record?
I can imagine Paul Ross watching now and thinking, oh, I'm not the Burke of the family.
On the outside you're clapping, but inside you're crying tears of shame.
I don't know, I haven't got a clue.
You haven't got a clue?
No.
It's so bloody obvious, you're going to be stupid.
I've got the tune for you.
Get it. Listen again, will you?
No, don't. I think, do you know it? If they know it, surely you've done it enough. Even if they don't, you've done it enough.
It's the...
Sir Duke by Stevie Wonder.
It is Sir Duke by Stevie Wonder.
One, two, three,
I'm only 24.
It's a big hit on Radio 1 this year, yeah. I think.
It was what?
Big hit on Radio 1 this year. Do you not listen to them? I have to pass it over.
Is it all tinkle-bar?
No. Well, let's play it and find out what it should have been.
Very good version, I think. Here we go, trumpet.
Mavericks, isn't it?
Well, I know it now.
It was Dance the Night Away by the Mavericks, I'm afraid.
That was it?
Yeah, I know. Right. I've got it written down.
No.
Oh, sorry.
You're not there. Born to be Wild.
No.
What? Chris, have you ever heard any music?
He's bonkers, leave him alone.
But I tell you what, Vic Reeves, I know one tune that Chris Miles has heard, and I think it's this.
What are we doing?
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Is that
something like engaged tone for Iran or something?
I know what it is.
Does that say Rolf Harris?
Keep
on noise. No, hold on.
No, it is.
Is that, it's
it.
Not. It's,
it is. Listen to the record.
All right.
It's for the kiddies.
Sure about the nursery rhyme bit, but... Yeah.
Rich, does that say asthma?
Is it, Blondie?
Correct!
What was the title of the song?
You said Atomic?
Yeah, it was Atomic by Blondie, well done. Correct.
The JoJo 3 blind mice at the start of it.
Can I hear it?
Play it.
Three blind mice, see how they run.
They all went up with the
carving knife. It's the dance version, isn't it?
Of something.
It really didn't need that, did it?
Go on, Saturday.
Looking down here.
The answer will be on my cock if you're in trouble. Just look down, it'll be our secret.
Sean, if the answer's on your cock, the only band you could get on there is U2.
Whereas...
I've seen A Heart on a Warm Night.
No, in the next round, I've got the Brighouse and Rastrick Brass Band.
I've got the lyrics to Gilly Gilly, Austin Pfeffer, Castle and Bogan by the Sea.
Right, Was it Stevie Wonder?
Yeah, it was. How did you get that? From not knowing what they were doing?
Oh, because...
Because what?
You're doing, Buzz. It's a horrible... It was either Ray Charles... It's Jammin'.
Yeah, man. It is Master Blaster, Jammin' by Master Stevie Wonder. Well done.
Oh, I've forgotten how it goes.
I'll do it then.
Go with that.
Just dance.
I'll dance.
Yeah.
Hey, do that helpful dance that you've been doing.
You're twisting his melon, man. Okay.
Right, go on.
Go on. Dance.
off there. Can someone get in touch with Desmond Morris? Because I've forgotten what separates us from the animals.
You know that one.
Phil, we're going to wallop you in this round.
One, two, three. Da 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 da. You've no
an extra clue. Is this something I would have heard on the radio in the last 10 years?
Possibly, Tom. What station do you listen to?
Tom, Radio 4.
You listen to Radio 4? Possibly a little unlikely.
Boom, boom, boom. Yeah, of course. Dum, yeah, dum, if, dum. It's If the Kids Are United by Sham 69.
It's not If the Kids Are United.
No, you listen to Radio 4 for 10 years.
Radio 4, when did they play that?
We're on a bit of a sticky wicket, aren't we?
Gonna be a Boston breakout!
And now, the shipping.
Tom, I'll give you a little bit of a clue. This person has very similar breasts to Phil.
Maybe more conical at times?
That was a bit too much of a clue there. Grace Jones?
No.
No. I'm gonna have to pass it over, because I think pretty much everyone else in the world would know this one.
Except for Radio 4 boy. Go on, ask him what the weather's like in North at Zero.
Anyway, do you know what it is?
Dolly Parton.
These boots are made for walking.
No.
Does it go like that? Then no. We're looking for a song that has that as the introduction. Sean, you've seen the show before. I can excuse it in Tom.
Well, Tom, lad, you listen to the song and you get the tune.
You're watching Never Mind Mutiny on the Bouncy. I'm Mark Lamarr.
Midnight.
I know what it is, but... Tears of a Clown.
Yes, that's one of the miracles.
Hey! My lucky day here.
He's furious.
Well, that was Eve and Holiday by Madonna, was it?
Even I knew that one.
Yeah, but I'd have got Viva Forever.
He did get Viva Forever, to be fair.
I was in before you. Sorry. Just a quick one there.
Let's hope so.
Come on, wallop it to me.
He beat you down there, son. He beat you right now. The battle between Robinson and Chegwin. I can't believe it.
This will be pay-per-view on Sky. Chegwin, Robinson.
This time it's personal.
Can we please have Cheggers listening to
the song? Is it my mum's radio? I didn't butt in when you were doing yours.
Cheggers plays tough.
I've never seen you this aggressive. What's happened to you?
I just love game shows, I can't tell you. I get so involved.
There's no prizes, Keith.
I know. But it's the pleasure of being on.
It's on the way in, he saw an Austin Montego in the car park and he went, that could be it. I could be walking away with it at the end of the night.
And then I found out it was yours. Anyway.
No, I didn't mean it. He's apologised. You mean it as a girl.
Welcome to Cheggers Has a Pop.
All right.
Wow.
He's even got the left hand bass.
Is it something by the Beatles?
It is by the Beatles. The title of the song is more what we're looking for.
I know. You know that thing when you can't quite get to the bit that you need to get?
Stupidity is called.
Going home in a minute. You can go bowling by yourselves.
You're going bowling by ourselves. You weren't invited.
No.
She's in love with me and I feel fine.
Yes! I feel fine, so by the Beatles.
Even have a bit of time.
Beautiful.
Yeah.
Do I have that? Okay.
One, two, three, four.
I know this one. I've heard this somewhere before. It's got to be a bit of Phil's gold, then, isn't
it? It is Phil's gold on Stone Roses.
Well done. It's yours.
Gink. Gink. Gink, gink, 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 gink. Three. Four.
It does sound a bit like that.
It's pretty good.
But I want to know what's the name of that drum you don't like? Because there's one you went, boop a doop a doop a doop a bitch.
Is it Annie's Song by John Denver? Is it War?
It is War. We're looking for the title of the song, though.
Low Rider.
It is Low Rider by War. Well done.
Slag.
I want to see you do the Coronation Street theme in your own way, like.
I wasn't sure if you'd start it because you didn't say gink 10 times.
Tell you what, the ginger cat that used to be on the roof in the credits was a tosser.
Yeah. Bad cat.
Bad cat. Nutter. Right. Okay.
It's a Suzy Sue and the Banshees.
It is Suzy and the
Banshees.
Hong Kong Garden. Hong Kong
Garden, well done. Last summer, I used to know how it used to go when we started the round.
If it's the Sonia one, this is going to be such a happy coincidence.
Phil didn't have a beard when we started this round. Now, let's do your last song.
Dum, 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 dum. You're not doing it?
I know, because I've forgotten it. Sorry, Jimmy, you're a musician. That isn't it, though.
You've got no chance if they're doing that tune, that ain't the tune.
No, I'm doing the chorus there. Sorry.
Come on, I'm losing the will to live here.
You haven't got long, have you?
I can't guess.
Right. Unlucky, though.
So, where's your... This... Let's see if you two can do it. This one.
Yeah, who's guessing?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, we're still have you guessing. It's just that you've been given an unfair hand.
I've been given a bum rap, though.
Yeah, certainly.
1, 2, 3, 4. Ding, 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 ding,
ding,
ding, ding, ding, ding, ding, ding, ding, ding, ding,
ding, ding, ding, ding, ding,
ding,
ding, ding, ding,
yeah.
Oh, that's excellent.
Do you know what it is?
That does sound familiar.
I'm now going to pass it over to Mark. How's this working out?
I haven't got a clue.
You haven't got a clue?
I think I know what it is.
I'm not going to have to play it in.
Oh, blimey, yeah. I do know that.
What is it?
Joe Jackson.
Oh, no, you were going to play it. Dun, dun, dun.
Yeah, I did know it.
You'd have had a better chance if it had a comb in it.
Yeah.
Well, there was a whole thing, well done.
Very good. You
with lightning.
Easy.
Wild Theme with a douche. That was a lovely drum sound you heard there. Douche.
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 Douche. Feminine hygiene percussion.
Douche.
Douche. Sorry.
Okay.
Go. Bunga dunga, bunga dunga, bunga dunga.
The deaf watching at home are going to get some very confused signals.
Definitely a remix.
It's good.
But I haven't got a...
I think you're reading out James Joyce.
Massive hit. I'm horny, so horny, horny,
horny.
That
is horny, who's T versus Hot and Juicy. Yeah.
Nice ribs, by the way.
I'm on a great diet.
Yes.
Okay, ready?
Ready.
Well,
I got no idea.
Let's pass it over then. Do you know what it is?
No.
Yeah, you don't have any idea? Let's hear what it should have sounded like. He wouldn't have got it if the band had been here, would he? It was Echo Beats by Martha and the Muffins, I'm afraid.
Yeah, and now it starts.
Okay, so
you do the noise, I'll do the action.
You do the noise, I'll do the action.
No, you do the noise, I'll do the action.
Man, it's like a dream, I
have. Right, so.
Now, did Phil tell you had to stand on a chair for this round? Are you playing the Emperor Penguin?
I should be down by now, bro.
Yes, you should.
Yeah, I vaguely remember it from my youth.
Your youth, you were a good 45 when this came out.
Well, you're quite... I'm writing a letter to my gran, I ain't got a... Currently on a TV. My gran, and getting it all wrong.
When you say gran, you mean your grandchildren.
There is a man in a pink suit.
Yeah,
there
we go.
Right. You
want me to start it?
Yes, I do.
Boom.
Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom.
Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Boom. Bow 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 bow.
How's your name?
Bow 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 bow. Pixies and elves scampering in the castle. Along comes the wizard with a sword of vengeance. Dracula the Hobbit. Through the green sword.
I don't think you're going to get that one, are you, Rick?
The fat one has St. Vitus' stance.
I'll pass that one over then.
Huey, come on.
I don't.
They've all lost the power of speech. Hey, I don't. All right, let's play it in. Let's see what it actually was.
Oh, God. Yeah, no. God.
It was Long Hot Summer by the Style Council.
Yeah,
There's a new band called the Style Council, Granny.
Ah, oh, right, right. I think Ghost of a Chance.
You're not supposed to get the title out, Phil.
Clink, clink. Clink, clink. Clink, clink. Clink, clink. Clink, clink.
Sunrise.
Why? Finally!
Yeah, 1 point for anyone.